Hi, this is a video on how to change the battery on a Ford key fob. Right, so if your battery's dying, it's taking a few presses to unlock your car or lock it. Obviously you need a battery change, so let's show you how to do it. It's quite an easy job. You do have to make sure you buy the right battery before you do it, so when I open it up first and have a look which battery you need. Right, so if you just get a little flathead screwdriver like that, and where the Ford badge is, there's a little hole there which you'll see. I'm just going to pop it in there like so and just push back on it just so it opens up like that. And you just pull that out, put that to one side. So as you can see, we're now down this little bit on the side. You can see there's two little clips. It doesn't matter which side you use, but just unclip and separate the two halves. As you can see, there's our battery, which we just need to now pop out. Like so. And get your replacement. Just pop it back in, get the other half, clip that back together, make sure it's all clipped in, get the other, your actual key, slide it back in. Help if I did it the right way. Yep, just slide it back in like so, and there we go, that's it. That's how to change the battery on a Ford key. Like I said, make sure you buy the right battery, because even on the same model cars, they sometimes have different batteries. Thanks for watching. Please like and please subscribe.